Okay, sorry about that. Hi, it's March 3rd and I just took my rollers out and this is how they look. I used paper, some of my curls still have the paper on them. I hope you can see. I'm attempting to shoot this from a really bad angle from my downstairs bathroom. But what I'm gonna do now is use some olive oil to separate my curls and then, see, I missed a piece or two. And work it from there. I think my dog's in the trash.
I'm gonna beat your butt. No. No.
Lord have mercy. So I can say I'm really satisfied with the results on my short hair, but I'm going to attempt to make it look better with the accessories. Maybe the headband will help it out, but happy birthday to me. I have a big curly wig looking thing on my head. Thank you. Okay, as you can see, the products have wreaked havoc on my skin here and here. And I got medication. I'm attempting to correct it, but it's really bad. I suppose what will work best for this is some shine glosser or whatever you want to call it. I have some upstairs, so I'm going to stop the video and I'll show the results. But this is pretty much how I'm looking right now. I'm not very happy, but hey, gotta go to work. Bye.